I even hope the president himself will watch.
While appearing before the commission, Namuganza said she was acting on President Museveni's orders after residents petitioned him accusing Mamba clan and a 1 million Nava Namteri for illegally evicting them from the land they were occupying as quarters. It's alleged that Namuganza led the purported landlords, Blasio Msokelule and Mili Nava Namteri, together with other people, to State House and asked President Museveni to pay them 4 billion shillings for 1 square mile. However, Namuganza denied the allegations.
By the way, even His Excellency, sometimes in land disputes, he tells us, like he has signed me several times, that call me the landlords. And you ask him, what about the people that know, call the landlords alone. It depends on who he has instructed you to do. But in this particular meeting, because the issue had been raised publicly, he wanted everybody to be involved.
During her testimony, the commission accused Namuganza of undermining its work following claims that she allegedly peddles rumors that the commission has no powers to preside over some land matters before her docket and that she reportedly instructed some witnesses to defy the commission's summons.
I gave an example of what I've been reading, and I'm very sure Melody will also be reading that. I was giving it an example that we try to handle land matters in a manner that we consider that other things are happening.
You know, Honourable Minister, I am beginning to get very concerned, and I'm actually thinking that we might write a very straight and unambiguous letter to the Prime Minister to ask what is going on with some of the cabinet members.
The commission vowed to interest the Prime Minister, Dr. Hakana Rugunda, on Namuganza's conduct in regard to her mandate and that of the commission. In retaliation, she accused the commission of tainting the reputation of honorable persons during its public hearings. However, the chairperson was quick to defend the commission and the media that has been publicizing the hearings.